before, though. I was like, wait, what? Why are they going the other way? I'm like, oh, no.
Dude, it can't be.
That was like 200 IQ thievery.
Oh, yeah, I'm like, wait. I'm like, do they have that now? I'm so confused.
I was like, did they change our path?
Yeah, like, did they change their path to something? I don't know.
I was like, no, they couldn't. There's no other way. Bro, the Z is just like... We would have been... Guys. Chill.
Take a chill pill.
Take a chill pill. No.
What the fuck is going on?
This one guy.
I'm gonna cry.
This one guy. I was like,
that's your fault. Last time was my fault. That was your fault.
Hey, it's only my fault in the very beginning.
You gotta place the way to block the waypoint, Kirsten.
I know, I gotta...
Place the way to block the waypoint.
I know, just as soon as I get...
Place the way to block the waypoint.
I know, as soon as I get...
Hurry, Kirsten, they're coming.
Can you give me money?
No.
All I need is that. Okay, I'm all good.
No.
I split the meteor with you. You took like 90% of the meteor. I'm just like, I'll just take this 10. Okay, how life treated you sometimes. Are you good in defenses for now?
Yes.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Boom. We're all good now.
I don't think so.
I placed one more laser than I did before. And before we got past. Okay. So okay, this is where the slightly bigger group went in closer.
Can't let me fall.
Okay, so do you got a plan for the speedy guys?
Yeah. I got one from that, Christian. One. Christian, we're gonna die. See this? Because you won't give
closer,
me money.
Closer. Here you go.
And give me my money!
And here you go.
I'm missing one!
You're missing one. You know I will be like sometimes, so... There you go. Exactly 15.
Okay, cool.
This is precious not money right here. Why do you get the green stuff?
Because they're pretty cool.
Because you kill enemies, do you get green?
Yeah.
I'm only in third. See, I'm trying to like start on the guys earlier now, so we don't have to deal with all the chaos. Or like, less chaos, at least. You need money?
Yeah.
We're all good.
Put more lasers.
Yeah, now I'll put more lasers.
It took it away from me.
Yeah, that's sort of bad thing about having you not that bad for me.
I mean, it's still some good to me.
Just, you know, really. You. You get upgraded.
You.
And you use the thing on his right hand and just like killed it instantly.
Like, and we're like, ah.
Surprise, beat the Cupid. Excuse me, how is this playing for Speedy Guy?
Huh? Oh, speedy guys, your plan is down here. Because then they go all the way up and all the way down and all the way up and all the way down and all the way up and all the way down.
But wouldn't a better plan be birds constantly? Like speed curves. Like get them trapped between two areas. Plus I got a great plan. That's probably not gonna work. No, it's not gonna work, okay?
No, I know how to work with speedy guys, Christian. I don't- You scared me there.
Oh my god, someone just about hit us! Look, they're right here! Ah!
Ah! Shoot, I take my way. Shoot. That was so funny.
Them lasers strong.
Just get demolished.
I seriously.
Oh my god.
It's like Star Wars. Okay, lasers, upgrade.
You upgrade.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
They get upgraded. Upgrade.
Get upgraded on, huh? I bet you didn't see that coming. I upgraded. You have been bamboozled. You've been upgraded.
See this? This is the tricky trick right there.
What did you get? You got a ton of money, right?
What?
You got a ton of money.
Yeah, look at the money I got.
No, because I gave you one of those green things, the green orbs.
Uh-huh.
And you got like a million money.
What green orb? The green?
The green meteors.
That's insane. How did I get that much money from the green meteor?
You got like 250 from...
How?
And it wasn't like a giant one, no. It was like a sort of like this size one. So like pretty small. Not the tiny, but pretty small.
That's you!
Okay, wait. Oh.
You made me do this for no reason.
Okay, are you... Did he attack us?
Yeah.
How?
They do this tiny crack. Tiny crack in the world.
Come on! Like
look what you did. Look, now I have all these and I don't listen to them because I'm not. They all get summoned. Wait, I want them to shoot something before they die.
Demolished!
Shoot you. Like. I was like, okay, you know, we'll be fine.
Oh, because of you.
But like, why? How did they eat? I'm sorry, how did they eat it?
Oh, wait, Christian, we put lasers right here. We put stuff right here.
You're right. You should do that. You should.
You should put lasers right now.
Closer. No, that's not gonna work. I was thinking about putting the bombers right here, right? No. You can put one bomber right here, though. I need money. Okay. That's good. Okay. Here's the money. There you go, Clissa. Money for you.
Of course.
Until I could start dragoning people.
Dragoning?
Yes. It's when you summon a dragon on people.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Can you please leave?
No. Ready? Boom.
Excuse me. Can you just leave?
Look, I just saved our day. Look, I placed that one bomb and got it.
No, not much of it.
Yeah, I think it's more of a matter of upgrading the lasers now. Well, I see how it is. You put it to your towards your harvester, like at the last second, so I don't take the money. Like, seriously.
Go take that.
Don't?
Go take that.
Okay.
Oops.
Fine, you so mean I won't take it. That's it. Who needs guys, right?
No, we don't need guys right now. Once we get everything stabled and...
But it just keeps getting harder. But, yeah. Okay. I was trying to, like, give that money to you, but and then your harvester took it.
I'm like, oh, you took the money I was trying to give to her.
I was just trying to give you that money. What are you taking? That's what I hate. It's like, you're like, oh yeah, you're right. It's like, oh, what's that? You don't think I'm... Oh, close to your... You might get a million money from that. Just saying.
Million money.
Keep your secrets.
Can you upgrade a harvester?
Let's find out.
Can I upgrade circle?
No, you can't. You can.
Maybe she farted on it. Or I don't know. Never know.
I took more than money.
Impossible.
Look, you see what I done?
What do you do?
I placed that one bomber right here, and it stopped the guy temporarily.
That's insane.
You see, that temporary stopment allowed you to place that one more guy that saved the guy.
Damn.
He didn't even shoot at him.
Damn.
Did you place another person?
I placed three.
wait, where's the third one?
Find it.
On the next episode.
On the next episode of Where's My Harvester?
I'll place two lasers right there. Ha ha ha! Me big brain.
I should place the lasers right here.
Oh, I thought you were gonna use this area.
No, I don't use that area.
Well, in that case, upgrade you get.
I feel like, you know when the cannons, when they shoot and then you kind of bring it near our house, I feel like it's gonna hurt her thing. And then I start freaking out mentally.
Well, what is that, Calissa?
Mentally screams inside my head.
I know, I kind of think that sometimes, I'm like, what?
I'm like, uh-oh, SpaghettiO.
I want to play some guys, but I know it's not the right thing to do. Obviously, the right thing to do is just spam down, you know, lasers. And keep upgrading, even though it costs 150. Your harvesters are getting annoying. Wait. Oh, there's your other harvester. I'm gonna give this to your harvester. Which one?
I still took it. I didn't mean to take it. I'm sorry.
Man, you're so mean. Why would you take it?
Here. Take this.
Take that.
Oh. I have enough money right now.
Calissa, how life be like sometimes? Speedy Gonzalez's.
Okay, I'm building her one right now.
Oh, I didn't mean to take all that.
Oh, cause you fly. Oh wait, you place laser right there.
Yes.
Place another one. That was really good because he didn't get anywhere.
Yeah, I'm balancing. Yes. Got it down.
Cool, I got money.
Cool, I got money.
Why did I place lasers? No. My life is ruined.
Ruined. Look, I got him trapped. I have the guy trapped.
Where?
The shuttle. Up there.
Oof.
Before he even moved anywhere.
That's insane, yeah.
See? I know how to defense now.
So big brain! Because I teach you from the best.
You teach me from the best.
Yes.
Okay.
That's what big brain people say.
Alright. Okay, I'm starting to play sound guys now, finally.
Oof, so we have zero guys right now. Or now we have guys right now, suddenly. Suddenly. I know.
Suddenly, guys. Wait. So how long does it? Okay, so this charge is an okay rate. This charge is, I think, slightly longer. Yeah, this one takes longer. So yeah, that this should be fine. As long as it doesn't get themes like before. That just like ruined my day.
Place the lasers in the crevices. In the crevices.
No, because then the bombers shoot them. I placed them before. And then they got destroyed.
Oh, they got destroyed?
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. I guess.
I mean, are you not using this one space right here?
Oh.
Are you not using these two spaces? Because I don't think that
I forgot to use them, but if you want to use them, you can.
Wait. It doesn't shoot through these three. No, you use them. Those defenses matter more.
Look at all that. Actually, that was good that they weren't there. You see that they all died right there. They all went up into here, Christian.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
That's you know, kind of like how you defend against them. Oh, look, you actually did a defense against them.
Yeah.
I thought you were just gonna damage straight.
No. And then it goes up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down.
We're finally making progress.
Yes, let's keep it at, you know, like, so they can't hurt us, and we're good, man.
Okay, I'm slowly getting guys, which is good.
Wow.
Come on!
That's the slowest meteor ever.
I know. I'm not waiting for it. But there are no other meteors. Another meteor is gonna spawn.
I'm the meteor.
Another meteor.
What? Oh.
Wait, you can't. We both can't collect it. Use it.
I shall, right here.
Yeah, look, look, because you upgraded that, look, he's, oh my god, that actually sort of worked, but not really, but it works.
It had nothing inside it.
Yeah, they do that sometimes, if you don't send out any other guys. Look, I got the lasers there to stop the flying guys from flying. they shoot them before they even fly. They shoot the flying guys before they even fly.
But this is also for the other flying guys. The other, like,
yeah,
when they don't go into the flying thing.
Yeah, I know.
But that's good. Good, Christian. Brain.
Brain. We're making progress. We're making big brain.
I'm just gonna do everything weak from now on. I just wanna finish this out or whatever.
Okay, I think we should be good soon, because I'm making a lot of guys.
I think we're good. I don't think I need to place anymore. Maybe upgrade or something, but I think we could. We could.
I think I need another roly poly spawner.
I'm just gonna upgrade our lasers because I like upgrading lasers.
They're maxed upgraded.
Are they all? No?
No, two of them are.
Oopsie. The upgrade on that one.
Well, that was an actual kind of sort of good one. Oh shoot, I just realized our defenses.
Yeah.
When did you place all this down?
I don't know. It's kinda happened.
What?
That's why I'm like, I'm just gonna upgrade the lasers.
How did you? You could upgrade your guys, you know.
Now we're good.
Have you ever even thought about that? Upgrading your guys?
Yeah, but we're good.
I'm sure it doesn't cost as much and it actually helps a lot. As long as we don't get thieves, we should be fine with this next push.
We should get thieves and then we could thieve them back.
I was thinking that, but the only reason that they're strong is because, like, they're not strong because of any reason. If anything, the only reason that they are strong is because of flying guys, which we can't feed the flying guys. Can we?
Yeah, because see this? This is never gonna get defense of beaten on.
Defense on beaten on?
Yeah, big brain words. Why don't you use this area for placing things?
I am now that I'm ran out of. Okay, that's your things.
Also, you could probably place things in here too.
Take it.
Okay, let me go do something here.
That actually did something by doing that. You see what having those guys up there changed? They changed so much. Like, seriously.
Like, by the time they even get to here, or even if they get to here, like, they're dead.
Yeah. Now, I see a lot of thieves, so I'm not gonna send out my guys, because I'm scared. Okay, I'm traumatized. What is your worst fear? Thieves. Oh, did somebody steal slang from you before? No, not like that. Not those things. We'd be afraid of those things.
You know when you try to take a picture of something but it shows your face and you're like, bruh.
You know when you're trying to take a selfie but it shows your other side of the camera?
It shows not your face and you're like, bruh. You know when you're trying to take a picture and it's in focus and you're like, bruh.
One.
Oh my gosh.
Two.
See, he got Christian, he got to right here. Uh oh. Speedy Gonzalez. Making him stronger. I think I'm gonna upgrade on my lasers, but that's it. My zappers.
Oh shoot. I need to send out these guys quickly. Yeah, we should be fine. Yeah, that one guy made it, so we should be fine. Yeah, look, if multiple make it through, then yeah, you see if you just push. So yeah, we're all good. Okay, GG's. GG's. Quickly. Oh, they themed us. But it doesn't matter because we still got so many guys.
Are you sure about that?
Okay, no problem. This isn't gonna be a problem. Be kinda like, that's a lot of guys.
Don't worry about it. Pretty good.
You could upgrade, you know, your guys.
I upgraded those things in the corner.
For the Speedy Gonzalez's.
Yeah, because they stressed me out.
Okay, hopefully I'm slightly better with timing on this now. Okay, I think this. No, this one is good.
Oh my god, that is a lot of guys.
I know, I'm saying that's a lot of guys. And you're like, nah. I'm like, yeah, that's a lot of guys. You're like, nah. I'm like, but it's a lot of guys. And you're like,
cool, I got our victory.
Oh yeah, well, how many enemy? Oh, it says enemy killed. I'm like, wait, what? Hits taken, 0. Rank, 118. Plus a... Look, our rank is actually, like... Plus, we got... Rank... No, we didn't tie with anybody. But, like, look, that we're doing pretty good. We're pretty high. Oh, this is 4-2 player. Okay. Look, we could do... We could get second place, Clissa. I was like, oh, we could do second place.
We could probably do first place too.
That's 2 minutes right there.
Yeah, we just have to, you know.
Yeah, but like, do you see the difference between second and first?
Yeah, that's big.
And like, the people think
also this, third.
Yeah, like people think the difference between third and fourth might be big, right?
Mm-hmm.
And people also might. Some people even consider like a 10-second difference to be pretty big. But like, that's like a lot big. Oh yeah, I forgot. We could kind of go on to the next world close already.
Yeah.
Okay, comment 3 times. Let's crash this comet.
Oh wait, I told... Wait, it's already 9 o'clock. Yeah, just...
Yeah, he's sleeping. Plan. Flying guys, shoot. Whoa.
Okay, let's do that right now, Christian.
No, better plan. Destroy, waypoint. Boom! Easy. Wait a minute.
They can't get through right here.
No, there isn't any... Money.
Ah! Money. Wait, let's just find out the plan.
I know the plan.
What's the plan?
Destroy those two guys.
Uh-huh.
Put a waypoint.
Uh-huh.
And then you go through. And
a
we need lasers.
Or a waypoint?
Gatepoint.
Gateway?
That's what I meant.
No, because it can't go through here. Oh, wait, just for... Like, they're still gonna have to go all the way
around
here.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I thought there was a gap right here.
Yeah.
Okay. We're kinda like dying, but it doesn't matter.
That's
okay, wait. You do make a good point. Okay, yeah. We could do the carriers and put a waypoint, and then you'll go.
Big brain.
Okay. Yeah, like, so the carriers will fly here, and then they won't be... Right when they're here, they won't have anyone to deal with. Because the lasers will shoot.
So, waypoint here, right?
Yeah, you place a waypoint here.
With carriers.
And then...
Does the carriers go to the waypoint?
I think they should.
Okay, they should. They should. That's
and if they don't, it's not a big deal because they won't have to go through that much lasers.
Yeah. Cool. Okay.
Okay, but we need a lot of lasers, so you might be in charge of lasers. Semi-lasers. At least. Because they have a sort of a lot of flying guys.
But how about, can you place the lasers right now? Like, just...
Yeah.
And then I'll start placing the lasers after I'm done with this. Or, like, not done with this, but, like, once I get most of this settled.
Okay. What I learned, place lasers by the base. Like, I don't know why. That's actually, like, something we shouldn't do. So, you know, just in case if we make a pass. It's our plan now. Yeah, they were sending out one.
Oh wait,